Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how to solve two-step equations with fractions on the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator. We're going to solve two equations in this tutorial. The first equation we will solve will be 2x plus 1/4 equals 3/5. And the second equation we will solve will be a mixed number fraction equation, 3 and 1/3 x plus 2 equals 5. We're going to use the equation solver on the calculator. To get to that equation solver, press the math key here. Then we're going to press the up arrow key here, because to get to the equation solver, we have to go to the numeric solver, which is the last one on the list, and the quickest way to it is by pressing the up arrow once. And there it is on the bottom, B, numeric solver. Press the enter key. This brings us to the equation solver. Clear out any previous equations in the box you were working on by pressing the clear button here. You see two boxes in this equation solver. The top box, or the E1 box, represents the left side of the equation, and the bottom box, or the E2 box, represents the right side of the equation. Enter the left side of the equation, 2x plus 1/4. 2, the x is located here, press this key, plus sign. Now we need to enter the fraction. To enter a fraction, press the alpha key here, then the y equals key here. This window pops up. This is our fraction templates. We want to use the number 1 template at the top, so press 1 or the enter key. There is our fraction template. Enter a 1. Now use the right arrow key to go to the denominator. Enter the 4. Press the right arrow key. Now we need to enter the right side of the equation. Press the down arrow key to get to the E2 box below. Now clear out any previous equations in the box by pressing the clear button here. The right side of our equation is the fraction 3/5. Let's go to the fraction template by going to the alpha key, y equals key. This window pops up. Choose number 1 by pressing the 1 key or enter key. Enter a 3, right arrow key, 5, right arrow key. Okay, our equation is set up. 2x plus 1/4 equals 3/5. To go to the next step, we have to activate this OK tab here by pressing the key below it, which is this graph key. There's our equation up top. Double check the equation. Below you see the x equals. This is not our answer yet. That is an answer from a previous problem, so be careful of that. We have to do one more step. We need to activate this solve tab here by pressing the key below it, which is the graph key here. And there is our answer, x equals 0.175. This little black box next to the x equals indicates that this is the solution to the equation above, but is not in a fraction format. We're going to change it to a fraction format. Write down the answer, 0.175. Go to the home screen by pressing the second key and then the mode key here. Now enter our answer, 0.175. Press the enter key so that our answer goes to the bottom right here. Now we will go back to the fraction template. Press the alpha key, y equals key. And we want the number 4 below. This FD. This converts the answer from a fraction to a decimal, or a decimal to a fraction. Press the 4 key, or the enter key. This answer, FD, pops up, and now all we have to do is press the enter key to convert the 0.175 to a fraction. Press enter, and there's our answer to our equation fraction format, x equals 7/40. Okay, our next equation, a mixed number fraction equation, 3 and 1/3 x plus 2 equals 5. Let's go to the equation solver by pressing the math key here, up arrow key, choose the numeric solver at the bottom, press enter, clear out the E1 box by pressing the clear key. Now we need to enter the left side of the equation, but the left side of the equation begins with a mixed number fraction, so we need to go to the fractions template. Press the alpha key, then the y equals key. The fractions window template pops up, but this time we want to choose number 2, the capital U, N, slash D. That is the mixed number fraction template. Press the 2 key or go down using the down arrow key and highlight the 2 and press the enter key. This is the mixed number fraction template. Enter our equation, enter the 3, right arrow key, 1, down arrow key, 3, right arrow key, enter the x, plus sign, 2. Now we need to go to the E2 box below to enter the right side of the equation. Press the down arrow key. Press the clear button to clear out the previous equation. Enter our 5. Okay, that is the right and left side of our equation. We need to enter the OK tab by pressing the graph key below. Okay, this is not our answer yet. Confirm our equation above, 3⅓x plus 2 equals 5. Now press the solve tab by pressing the graph key below. And there's our answer, x equals 0.9. This little black square box next to the x equals indicates that this is the solution to the equation above, but it is not in a fraction format. We're going to change it to a fraction format. Write down the answer, 0.9. Go to the home screen by pressing the second key and then the mode key here. Now enter our answer, 0.9. Press the enter key so that our answer goes to the bottom right here. Now we'll go back to the fraction template. Press alpha key, y equals key, and we want the number 4 below, this FD. This converts the answer from a fraction to a decimal or a decimal to a fraction. Press the 4 key or the enter key. This answer FD pops up, and now all we have to do is press the enter key to convert the 0.9 to a fraction. Press enter, and there's our answer to our equation in the fraction format, x equals 9/10. Okay, that is it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to this channel.